me. I told you to wait in the airship. Welcome to the AnimeFest 2010 CosPlay Contest! Thank you all very much for coming out. We are your MCs for this evening. I am Sid, this is the Phoenix over here.
What's going on, guys?
Why did I get less cheers than he did? Being a little baby. Alright, fine. Now, for those of you that have never been to a cosplay contest before and can't figure out how this works, pretty simple. We've got our six judges sitting out in the front. We've got about 60 contestants?
About 60 or 70 people this time.
60 or 70 people tonight, guys. And they've all been very patient, going through the rehearsals, going through standing out there, sitting in here, standing in here, sitting out there. It's been tedious, but that's the love of cosplay, and that's what we do. The one guy, thank you. There we go, we needed background music. All right, finally. Well, you weren't dancing, I had to do something. Oh my God. Okay, so, we got three levels of expertise going through today. We have got our novice, our intermediate, and our expert. All three will be going at the same time. As each one of them comes up on stage, they will pose in for between 10 and 30 seconds for your photographs or for other reasons. If once their time is done, they will come on right side of the stage here, and the next one will come up. We have to get a cheer on everybody that comes up here. They have worked hard on their costume, and they definitely deserve attention and affection.
So let's do a test cheer right now.
Your problem, not mine. My mom. Oh,
Okay, they seem to be having problems, so we're going to have to cut it off until now.